Hello Barry, this video is about your chip. Now I checked the chip in my camera on my testing lens. The first chip. This chip I pre-programmed focal lens is 500 millimeter. And the aperture range from 2.8 to 8. This aperture range I pre-programmed for your experiment with exposure on your camera with this big lens. And this chip installing on your lens with help special plate corner. The first install special plate corner inside the bayonet and then install chip on the corner. My advice, the first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. The some pieces of double-sided adhesive tape I sent together with chip. Chip number one. The chip number two. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 20 millimeter, aperture range from 3.5 to 22. The chip number two. The chip number three. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 15 millimeter, but unfortunately in chip is impossible to pre-program 16 millimeter, only 15 millimeter and then 17 millimeter. And I pre-programmed 15 millimeter. And aperture range from 2.8 to 22. The chip number three and the chip number four. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 55 millimeter and the aperture range from 3.5 32. If you installing this chip on your macro tube ring, on macro tube ring, installing with help special plate corner. And if you installing on the lens, install on lens without special plate corner. This is precise caliber, double-sided adhesive tape and super glue gel. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your attention.